Problem. To construct a parallelogram equal to a given triangle, and having an angle equal to a given rectilinear angle. Bisect the bottom line of the triangle, proposition 10. Draw a line from the top of the triangle to the bottom. Make the blue angle equal to the yellow angle, proposition 23. Draw a red line parallel to the orange line, proposition 31. draw a blue line parallel to the gray line. Proposition 31. Yellow parallelogram is twice the size of the blue part of the triangle, proposition 41. But the blue part is equal to the gray part of the triangle, proposition 38. Therefore the size of the parallelogram is equal to the size of the triangle. Q, E, D.